girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls, and the girls wanna play with girls, boys wanna play with boys, and boys.
Yo, can I come into the out now?
No, you cannot come into the out now.
But I can. You are just having to take away the piece of wood.
So him and his Glock do got a kick, yo. Yeah, yo. Jada Smith karate kid, this bitch got kicked.
Come on.
No, I don't game bang, but I do bang bang. Hey. Turn your wife.
Excuse me. Yeah? Oh, I just wanted to say I really like your style.
Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fucking gay. Are you gay? Yes, bitch.
I am flesh. Bones. I am skin. Soul.
All right, right. My little chick from the project. Ratchet ass bitch with some bomb sex. She said she left her kids with their granny. I know her baby daddy mad and can't stand it. Ay, go baby, go mom.
So this morning I woke up to a million followers and I was like, I gotta do something. So I put my shoes on, got in the car, you know, jammed out to some Lana Del Rey, and somehow ended up at Walmart. So then I ended up in the Funfetti cake mix aisle and got that. Then I got home with my supplies, pet my cat, and I threw the cake mix into the thing. Ooh, nice transition. Then I tried to crack some eggs. You know, I kind of failed at this part, but that's okay. Then I put some oil in it to make it moist and then whisked. I tasted it because, you know, salmonella, why not? And it was really good. So then I preheated the oven and, you know, I thought the pan was going to be a lot smaller than it was, but that's okay. It's a really, really thin cake, like really thin, but it was good anyway. So lick the knife again because salmonella, why not? Check the cake and it was good, done, perfect. Cut my slice and then I ice it with my 1 million. You know, I was going to light a candle, but then I knew it wouldn't post. But anyway, here's me and my mom celebrating. Thank you guys so much for a million. I love you all so much. Thank you guys for your support. Mwah.
If y'all do come close to me, he gon' wanna ride off and it goes for me.
I'll make him do it.
I might let your boy show for me, but he gotta eat the booty like groceries. But he-
Fendi on my collar, I'm a real rich prick. Try some extra piece in the mouth.
Now from the top, make it drop, that's some wet.
Stop, let me pray for you. Heavenly Father.
I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands.
If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had.
To make it rain,
make the
R. Kelly, let the fucking chopper sign.
Yo. Step one, step two, do my dance in this bitch. Got a 100 some drums like a band in this bitch. Might she keep on.
I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands.
Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia.
My God, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy, but you'll come back each time you leave. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to her.
these niggas wanna fuck JT.
They do.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wags, these three. Make a 55 suck, they T. He wanna menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me, cause I can't.
Nice to meet you, mucho gusto. Sweeter than a churro. She called me Papi Chulo.
Beer song, you're gonna love it.
You said you gotta be up in the morning, gonna have an early night, and you're starting to bomb me, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high?
Right now, he's probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting thirsty. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know.
Cause you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California.
Check this out.
Look at how she walked, how she talked to me.
Squash.
watch this shit. Pick a bitch up, then I drop the bitch. P-O-P-I-M-P, I need money, bitch, so get on top of it. All that dope talk, nigga, we cognizant. Pick another discussion, the topics, bitch, all I talk about.
And the mountains growing like a breeze.
It's alive to the dance.
Mama, dear, spare your feelings, I'm reliving moments.
Note to self, don't be gay.
Bruh, I think I fucked up my soup.
Dog Dusty controller, picture me.
It's almost Christmas, and it's also that time of year where I stress out about Christmas gifts. I tried really hard to find some Christmas gifts for my mom, but I was struggling. However, I got these two phone cases from Casetify that I think my mom will love. My mom loves my friends as much as I do, so I thought it'd be a good idea to get a matching phone case with her of all the pictures with my friends. The cases can also withstand a 6-foot drop, which is good because me and my mom are clumsy. So here's me testing it out. This was about a 7-foot drop, and as you can see, the cases are great. I'm currently away from my mom at college right now, so I sent her a hint of what I got her. She's so excited to see it, and I can't wait to show her reaction in the next video. These cases are great for anyone, and you can get one using my code HIAG15.
She gon' keep her hands in my pants, cause she a freak. I told her that I'm celibate, ain't fucking about a week. Psych, bitch, I lied, you can ride me to this beat.
Another day, another Casetify video. These are the really cool impact cases that come in many designs. They can also withstand a 6-foot drop due to the padding inside the case. I'm about 5'11", so this was over a 6-foot drop, and as you can see, the case was in great condition as well as the phone. We also have the Ultra Impact cases, which can withstand up to a 9-foot drop with the padding on the inside and the outside of the case. This was around a 9-foot drop, and as you can see, the case came out with no scratches as well as the phone with no scratches. These cases have great protection, and they don't make your phone bulky. Use my code 15HIAG to get yours.
Please rise for our national anthem.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say.
Pussy in your face, that'll put you in your place. Boom.
Why are y'all speaking to me like this? What am I, some kind of slut?
Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could tell the shit that he never did.
When she smiles, it turns me to fuck on. That's a pretty face that I wanna fuck on.
Bloody souls, never, 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 never. Bitch, she do it good, I do it better. Do it better.
Shootout. God, testing like it's getting too crowded. Are you
about it? I'll do anything to fuck you.
You're so sweet, but no.
Pretty in the face, but she's super thick. I'm just thinking with my dick. My shit dumb. I'm just thinking with my dick.
I get my bitch to you. I get my bitch to you. That what she mean to you. That what she mean. Draco season with a boot bag. Rat tag got a little kick bag. Hunters all hunters got a good bag. You ain't never ever get your bitch back.
Go shout it, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like
it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday.
I've been going out with Nick Nelson since I was 14. He likes rugby and Formula One, animals, especially dogs, the Marvel Universe, the sound felt tips make on paper, rain, drawing on shoes, Disneyland, and minimalism. He also likes me. His hair is dark blonde and his eyes are brown, and he is 2 inches taller than me, if you care about that sort of thing.
Fuck yourself, man. I think you're better than me.
I am better than you.